Hello guys, mag-upload lang kayo ng OWA mobile app, then install. Bagal ng aking internet. Installing pa. Then open escape, click login, then enter your username and password kung meron ka ng account. Kung wala, mag-create ka ng account, tapos fill up the form. Yan lang guys, then registered.